really happy with how the body held up. Now I've just got to focus on recovering and getting ready for my next one.
Sensational from Alex Dimonor.